Hello, hello, my little sprites. Welcome back to my channel. And if you are new here, my name is Lainey. Today we will be playing some more Kena Bridge of Spirits. So grab a cozy spot, maybe some coffee, and sit back and relax with some gameplay. All right. Second day, let's go ahead and try this again. Hopefully I even remember how to do it from a day difference. At least now I figured out a little ways of slowing down. Okay, here we go. Took a little too long. Sorry about the train, everyone. Ooh, you son of a gun. This is really going to be a hard one. Okay, here we go again. For like the 20th time. Thank you. done. Okay, see, that gets easier now that I've got that upgrade. But what gets me is this sucker right here. Son of a biscuit. We're done. Ugh. My goodness, this is really hard. This went from slightly an enjoyable game to difficult level up there a little bit. See, now I get to a point where I'm okay, and then it's like hands get tired, don't want to actually do what you want them to do. controller. I also have teeny hands. Of course it does. Son of a gun! I fail. I definitely fail at this right now. I feel like I'm not gonna move anywhere. I don't know how many times we're gonna have to do this. Apparently 20, maybe 200. I don't know. This is becoming very annoying. And sometimes a little less enjoyable. Oh, you got me, I got you. This is about to happen. Oh! Got one sucker left. Yet. Of course you run from me. You know what's coming. Yet you guys have done your job and I've still lost some of my life. Okay. And I can get the one on his head and back, but that one on the arm. I just want to die, apparently. If I go on an hour doing this, come on. Thank you. One more. Where are you at, son of a biscuit? Okay. Come on, little buddies. We got this. Let's get this man. Goodness gracious. This makes me wish I did not pick story mode. Anybody play this? Do not pick story mode. This is actually quite difficult. As you can see from watching me, I've died like 10 times. Over 2 days so far. I mean, come on. Why am I shooting that high? Oh my goodness. Die. See, I'm getting frustrated. That's what's happening. I don't see how I can do this as I keep going over and over and over. So I'm playing stupidly now, is because I'm frustrated. I know that's what's going on. Oh my goodness. I don't want to do this anymore. Like, literally, I would like to get further on, but this is ridiculous. When you have a game that on the basic story mode, it is like this, that's not enjoyable. Come on. And I like some difficulty, but when I can't get any further because of this, I guess maybe I'm not your average gamer. I mean, I did say I'm a casual gamer. So home. This is just... To me, this is just too much. Oh, you son of a biscuit. Take it. Sorry about that. Somebody apparently is having something going on with their car. It's screeching around. Sounds like a terrible fan belt. Are you serious? Pardon my French. Oh, you are such a pain. Seriously, stand still for 2 seconds for me, will ya? Nope. My chance. He moves too much. How are you supposed to frickin'? Oh, how are you supposed to get anything on him? I'm probably gonna die. I just know it. This is to the point where it's not fun. It's not fun anymore. It really isn't. And I don't want to say that about a game, but it's becoming not fun. You're supposed to enjoy this, and now I'm just getting frustrated. And I'm not... Ugh. Yes, let's just take them away, shall we? I'm not holding it down long enough to charge it good enough. Literally, it's just run around and hope you actually freaking get him. Go get it. Thank you. happening? Okay, so apparently I just can't do this. I can't. This is going to be something that I just can't get anywhere. So I don't know how this is going to be a relaxing, cozy time when I can't flippin' get anywhere. I can't. This just makes me feel like I'm a bad gamer. Apparently I'm a bad gamer. I'm a terrible gamer. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm done for today. I can't. Yes! I finally did that for the first time. Awesome. Is that a new hat? Recharge. New charmstone available. Sweet, let's see what that is. Charmstones are hidden throughout the world and can also be earned, pardon me, by completing trials at the Mask Shrine. Equip charmstones to augment, oh my goodness, Kenna's abilities, giving her unique advances in combat. Study the details to find the perfect charmstone for your next battle. Shield energy fully restored on party. Do I add it? It says unlock. Oh, criminy. I only have 25 and I need 50. Well, sugar beans on you. What's down here, by the way? Well, I guess if anything, this level at least allowed me to do that. So here we go again. Maybe even if I can't use it yet, it'll at least give me a nice ability? I don't know. Or, not ability, but some good luck that I was able to at least do that. Probably not, but positive thoughts, right? Positive thoughts. Do this. I really can't. I am like, oh. Thank you. for getting cozy with me today, my little sprites. I hope you've enjoyed the gameplay and will give the video a thumbs up. If you would like to become one of my little sprites, please subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell to see more content. Have a wonderful day, and I hope to see you at the next video. Bye!